All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turned it on. How do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Okay, that's all of them. Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. What the heck is this? This will definitely come in handy.
Oh, my head.
What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door. I could just stop the pump from flowing. Maybe I'll put it in. Always on time. Okay, that should do it. This.
Seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Hello?
someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. He tapped on the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, bud, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So
what if...
in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
The question, do I kill you? Do I tear you apart? to my heart's delight. The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. It made me an angel! I will not let the demon touch me again! I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Time for this. But now, he will set us free.
suspicious little errand boy, aren't you?
Thank you.
One down.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
little grind.
Thank you.
the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.